Hi Dows, how are you? So today we blogged a little bit about sets, and I feel like that I cannot talk about sets enough. I feel like all of the people that I style, I stress the importance of sets. When I'm out making my own clothing purchases, I always try to get a set. And I like sets because they give you so many options. At the end of this blog post, there's a video that you can watch. It'll be part of this video, and it shows me taking literally two sets, a white t-shirt and two pairs of shoes, and you can make 6 to 7 outfits out of it. So that's what leads me into what I'm talking about today. I feel like that sets are a good purchase because, one, if you are a little style conscious or still trying to develop your own personal style, there's not much thought that you have to do. You can just put the set on, wear it as a set, you don't have to think as much, and you look cute and you look good and you're ready to go. Another reason it's good is because you can also mix and match those sets and make more outfits and stretch your wardrobe, which is always good because it stretches your budget, it stretches your imagination, and it cuts down on some of the shopping if you don't want to shop as much. And then the third reason that I love sets so much is because they are just so much fun. So we talked a little bit about the different types of sets. So there's pants sets, which could range from anything from like an actual suit to a sweatsuit. There's short sets, which run the same range. You can have like a sports athletic short set, or you can have like a full-on tailored suit short set. And then there's skirt sets, which also run that range. So any occasion you may have, there is a set that is available for that, and there is a way to mix and match that set to make it work and to maximize its use. I'm all about maximizing all of my pieces, getting the most out of all of my pieces, so that is the reason why I love sets. I am going to just lead right into the video so that you can see what we did, and what I would like is for you to share with us some of your favorite sets, some of the ways that you mix and match them to make them cool and different, and some of the reasons why you personally love sets. Or if you don't like sets, let me know why you don't think they're that great. But I just wanted to kind of dip a little bit deeper into the set conversation that we had on the blog with this video. So do not forget to click like and subscribe to the page. Don't forget to follow us on social media at Porsche, P-O-R-S-H-E. Porsha, P-O-R-S-H-I-A, and that's on Snapchat and Instagram. Thanks.
I broke my bones playing games with you. This type of fun, it makes me blue. I think I'm into you. How much do you want it to? What are you prepared to do? Think I'm gonna make it worse. I talk to you but it don't work. I touch you but it starts to hurt. What have I been doing wrong? Well, tell me what it is you want. Well, tell me what it is you want. Well, tell me what it is you want. This type of fun, it makes me blue. I think I'm into you. How much do you want it to? What are you prepared to do? Think I'm gonna make it worse. I talk to you but it don't work. I touch you but it starts to hurt. What have I been doing wrong? Well, tell me what it is you want. Well, tell me what it is you want. Well, tell me what it is you want.